I should do the beginning. Okay, maybe I should do the beginning now. It's probably been, at least 20 seconds in my video. Hello everybody, Flying Kirsten here. Today I have a fan. I have a fan above me as well. But it's not yet. I really like it when I have this. So I just got it today. It was really short today. It feels really short every day now. Like, it feels like it's 9 o'clock when it's 8 o'clock. Seriously. That's what it feels like to me. So, I am here. As you can see, I have face paint. Bro, I got face painted today. There. Oh, no, so, if you go to my school and that part of my class, I don't go home on Fridays. I go to, reaching milestones. And guess what? Oh, you've probably already saw it. 5 second rule. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 0. Reaching milestones was there. It was a fall festival. Also, if you do go to Tucson Elementary School, no Liberty or Peytonburg. Well, we call her Peytonburg because there's a Peyton Brooks in our school. Don't know why. So if you know them or are them, congrats. Oh, no, it's today we're there. Sorry, for the congrats. I couldn't have done it with this video. Also, another thing I wanted to tell you is I'm having a play date tomorrow. So, and also, just to say, I can spin a fidget spinner without even using my fingers. It's possible. It's possible with the plastic one because the metal ones aren't really good. Stealing my fan. It's yours. Can you tell? Red stripes, blue, and white. Okay, run. You can probably see me better now. Yeah, probably can. If you see me the same, you'll have really good seeing. Well, actually, if you see me worse, then you're just, then you just, it's just like the amount of light that there is. The higher the light, the darker it is for those people. Sorry. Whenever you turn on a light, it'll be really dark. Okay, so where's my fidget spinner? Okay, so I have a metal fidget spinner. It's not 100% broken. So I'm hoping it's... fidget spinner. I'm gonna blow it. Wait a minute. I'm gonna just put the
light.
Here.
Oh, fan. One 100% nobody. It's about 99% chance nobody could. It's 1% chance anybody, everybody could blow on my fidget spinner. But 99% chance if you're not a noob, but at if you have really high lungs, like me. Here's my really high pitched screaming. Okay, it's just louder. You don't want to hear it. I kind of look mad to myself. Don't know why. So here we go. Oh, just in case you don't see. If you like this video, a thumbs up, possibly subscribe to my channel to see more of these like videos. I make random videos, so I don't really read any comments, but